Nehemiah Enos Johnson from grade 3A. Today I am going to present the Saint, Saint Dominic Savior. Saint Dominic Savior is a boy saint who died at the age of 15 and was one of the great hopes of Saint John Bosco for his future congregation and was canonized in 1954. He was one of the 10 children of Carlo and Birgitta Savior. Carlo was a blacksmith and Birgitta was a seamstress. When Saint Don Bosco was looking for young men to train as priests for his Salesian order, his parish priest suggested Saint Dominic Savio. Saint Dominic Savio became more than a credit to Saint Don Bosco school. In 1857, at the age of 15, Saint Dominic Savio got tuberculosis and was sent to home to recover. In the evening of March 9, at the age of 15, he asked his father to say the prayers before dying. Saint Don Bosco